Let me share three lessons that every one of you who is in the process of education and career building must remember. Do not chase after being number one. Truly fall in love with what you are doing and learning. There is a world of difference between being ambitious and being in love. Ambition is all about feeling your superiority. Love is about being present, being completely present to a person or to a passion. Don't chase after profit and position, for these are liable to constant change. But nurture a passion with which you can create a difference to the lives of others. There is a world of difference between self-centricity and other-centricity. One will make you into a beast, the other will transform you into a true human being. For such a person, wealth and respect come searching. Don't chase after success, but conquer your fear of failure so you can play through life. There is a world of difference between desperation and playfulness. One will make life feel like a battle. The other will make even a battle feel like play. Finally, remember, education is not merely the exclusive zone of the brain alone. It is as much as an affair of the heart too. It is not just about the intellect, it is also about feeling. Live with such a consciousness, and the universe itself will come to your aid and support you with synchronicities.